welcome to the video. Something a little bit different today. Now, I've got 160 chicken nuggets over here, and this wouldn't be the first time I've done 160 chicken nuggets, but we're filming for a German documentary, and I thought I would revisit this challenge. The first time I did 160, it took me about 13 minutes, I believe, 13:48, something along that lines. I'm gonna revisit this and see how fast I can do this. We're gonna be live with a Zoom meeting, so that's gonna be going on, but this is the behind the footage for you guys. So I hope you enjoy this revisit of 160 McDonald's chicken nuggets.
And what do you think? Who will win?
I don't know. I'll give it to you. Is that like brownie points?
I'm going to say Molly or Donna. Between them two.
Molly, you will win?
No, I'll try another time.
Okay, alles klar. Sehr schön. So. Okie dokie. So we say super in Germany. Who's, are you ready?
We're ready.
Okay, so I will give the countdown, okay? 3, 2, 1, go!
Wow. And my face is wrecked.
All right, Killer Clan, so there you have it. 160 chicken nuggets in 6 minutes and 8 seconds. I think that cuts my previous time in half. I did that a couple years ago. But if you like this video, make sure you hit that like button. Subscribe if you haven't. That way you don't miss any of these crazy uploads. Like I said, that was for a documentary company. I'm not sure when that documentary will come out, but I'll make sure that I link that somewhere on the channel here so you guys can watch that full documentary. Kyle Gibson was involved, Molly Schuyler, and there was also another lady from Germany. So make sure you're watching out for that. But until next time, eat chicken nuggets and take it easy.